darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. 'Cause a vision softly is creeping, left its seed while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams, I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. And touch the sound of silence in the naked light I saw. 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like the silent raindrop fell. And echoed in the wills of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words it was forming. Sign said, the words of the prophets are written in a subway wall and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound.